some space. Fires! He's gone! Oh, I take that back. No goal.
And so I think goaltenders are overprotected at sometimes, but he's got to be able to do his job. He can't even move.
Puck went just outside the blue line, and so everybody has to get back. That one's to him from his goaltender. Missed all of it. Score!
Slide by him there. Nope, he got bumped.
Fires! He scores! Here, they can kill it off. Oh, will this be special?
One of the biggest problems on a 5-on-3 is teams are too cautious. They don't shoot the puck enough, and they make it too easy for the penalty killers to kill it off.
And a save! Shoots! Outstanding save! Didn't drag it very well there. Loose puck.
Amazing pressure by the offense.
They're getting ready to strike. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
Equal to the challenge.
A long scorcher. Save. Score! Couldn't get his way through. Save. Snap. Brings it in for an attack. Went to the backhand. A good stick stop. Move ahead. 2-on-1. He scores. In from the neutral zone. He scores. Kane. Goalie to the bench on the delayed call. Extra man is out. Gathered up. What a shot. And a save. What score? Crosses that line by himself. Oh, snaps the shot. Save.
Ugly Hockey's lucky they're not blown out of the building. Their goaltender's been absolutely brilliant. He's stopped more than his...